Bienvenidos a mi pueblo. My name is Bonifacio Caro and I'm co-owner of mi pueblo. I've been in the restaurant business since I was in high school. Basically, it was a dream of me and my partner to open up, which is my cousin Hugo. And we've been doing it since December of 99. Most of our recipes are family recipes from grandma, from mom, from aunts, uncles, you know, mostly grandma. What makes mi pueblo unique is, well, we're a family restaurant. We try to make you feel like you're at home, like you're part of the family. Our employees are part of our family. So that's what we want for the customer to experience. We try to make it as authentic as possible. As you can see, our decor is all from Mexico. We have the mariachi band. We want you to feel like you're in Mexico. One of the mainly reasons that people keep coming back to our restaurant is because of our authentic Mexican dishes, like the pollo con mole, the carne asada. The carne asada is a northern state dish, where that's where we're originally from the north part of Mexico. The pollo con mole is a southern dish that we pride ourselves into. We opened our first location in 1999. We have three locations now, two in Sarasota, one in Venice. I invite you to come and visit us soon. What I like best about the originals is all the community events and all the marketing for the local restaurants in the area.
Hi, my name is Julio. Welcome to my kitchen. Today we're gonna be making carne asada steak tacos. Now we're gonna cook the meat. Make sure your pan is hot. You're cooking your meat. You wanna wait until it gets a nice color, brown color, but don't forget to put the season on it. A little bit of salt, pepper, and garlic. That's all what you need. You have to cook your meat for around 2 or 3 minutes until you get a nice color on it. And you're gonna notice when it's done. Now, we're gonna chop our meat. Now we're gonna make the tacos. You got your tortillas ready with you. Meat, onions, cilantro, and you're gonna be ending with a salsa verde. Here is our finished dish, carne asada steak tacos. Thank you for joining me in the kitchen.